Winter can be a beautiful time of year. But for gypsy families in Poryshkova, Ukraine, it's a difficult season to survive.
It's so cold in our house. All of us are freezing. We can't even cover ourselves because we have no blankets.
This old stove is the only source of heat in Vasya and Flora's home.
We put a lot of wood into it, and it consumed within minutes.
And as soon as the fire goes out, there's no warmth. It is freezing cold again.
But the biggest problem is that when we use it, the smoke fills up the entire house.
The children get sick all the time from breathing the smoke, living without heat, and not having any warm clothes.
She is sick, so I took her to the hospital yesterday. He is sick too, and this one has a fever.
We knew we had to do something to help this family survive the harsh winters. So we installed new windows, put a new roof and a new door on their home, and installed a new stove that doesn't smoke.
He gave us clothing and medicine for our children too. The jackets are so warm they can go outside now. All of us are very thankful.
The new stove doesn't use nearly as much wood. So now I can sell the extra wood to earn money to buy food.
Our lives are so much better now, and our children no longer freeze. I praise the Lord for this. Thank you.